saw him smile, I knew he was just my style. Though it's clear to see, he's not right for me, but I dream of him all the while. He doesn't know I exist, no matter how I may persist. So it's clear to see, there's no hope for me. Though I live at 6135 Kensington Avenue, and he lives at 6133. How can I ignore the boy next door? I love him more than I can say. Doesn't try to please me, doesn't even tease me, and he never sees. So